Yes, Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you. And I've got a score to settle with you, Sheriff Woody.
Faster, bullseye, and we are ready.
And so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated, and the orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
The iPad's severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the iPad.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of the significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's this? Can we go to Andy?
Watch it, Rex. Just knocked Al's toy barn into the fire.
Pardon me, what's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup, where you can roam free upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West. Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stomp at the smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.